If you just have username and password, it's very easy to access your account. In my past life, I used to be a hacker. I used to access people's accounts. Not really. I used to access people's accounts and I would tell the companies how I did it. Basically, they hired me to hack their systems. Username and password is very easy. I will just give you an example because you're probably thinking, how the hell can he guess my password? One of the easy ways is to create some kind of a honeypot. It's a website that's giving you something for free, which you need to create an account. The username and password that you will use for my honeypot, you will probably use also for your PayPal and other great accounts, okay? Now, it's also very easy to know a person's password based on a combination of their loved ones and date of birth, okay? It's very, very common. So there are ways to hack accounts and it's very, very simple using username and password. What I want you to do is to watch what I'm doing and do exactly the same right now. So you will need to go to accounts.zoho.com. Then you will click on multi-factor authentication and you will get multiple options to create your two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication means something that you know, such as your username and password, and something that you have, something like a cell phone. In this case, Zoho One Oath will be probably the best way that you can go. It's an app that exists on your phone, and every time that you're trying to log in, you will need also to verify on your phone that you're actually trying to log in. So One Oath will be the best solution. If you do not have it, the second base will be Oath OTP Authenticator, which can be also Google Authenticator. The worst thing that you can have is the SMS OTP. SMS OTP means that whenever you're trying to log in, SMS will be sent to your SMS, to your phone. The problem is that it's very easy to create SIM poisoning. Basically, I can have your SIM card on my phone and every communication that you will get to your phone, I can get to my phone. So the SMS OTP is crap. So you will need to go with One Oath or OTP Authenticator. Those are really the two things that I can recommend you doing it. So you probably think that this Leo Ryzik is crazy because how can people steal my account? But yes, it's happening every day. To Google accounts, Zoho accounts, all the accounts out there. It's happening every day. And when someone gets a hold on your account, the next thing, they will ask for ransom. And that means hundreds of thousands of dollars going from your way to the hackers, and there is not even a guarantee that they will give you back your account. Not great, okay? So please, I'm still shocked that I'm creating this video, okay? So please, protect your assets. It's important. One more thing that you can do to protect yourself is using Zoho Vault to keep your passwords. Instead of remembering them or creating stupid easy passwords, you will need to use LastPass or Zoho Vault, some kind of a secure solution to secure and hold and store all your passwords. And whenever you like to go and access some website, Amazon, your bank, anything else, you will click on a button and it will take you to the website and it will log you in a secure fashion, okay? So Zoho Vault, we also have a video on the channel. For Zoho Vault, I really recommend you checking it because it's important, okay? Thank you guys, and I will see you in the next video.